I'd like to take a moment to be serious. Today is June 3rd, 2016. The day that I, little me, hit 100 subscribers on YouTube.
Oh, good.
That's right.
For you.
There's 100 people out there that subscribe to my channel on purpose. That's right. I can't believe it either. So, this video is the obligatory thank you. Especially to Brazzle the Gamer, who really made a great final push last night with a tweet that just said, hey, Emmett's close, let's see if we can get him there. And literally less than 24 hours later, here I am sitting on my couch doing the obligatory I hit this milestone on YouTube video. I know it's only 100, and there's channels out there that are just so much bigger than me. But 100 is a nice round number, and I consider anything beyond this point to just be gravy. So thank you for taking the time to not only watch my videos and interact with me, but thank you also for subscribing. It really means a lot, and it keeps me going. I love playing games, and I love making videos, as it turns out. Who knew that writing a blog would evolve into making videos? I literally knew nothing about video editing or video capturing or anything when I first started doing this. I've learned a lot, and I've got a great support group on the community on Twitter, on YouTube, people like Brazzle the Gamer, Adam from Replayability, JD from The True and Honest, Lumps the Clown, Rewind Mike, Lost and Exit from Found Gaming, and I'm sure I'm missing bunches and bunches of other people that over the last 2.5 years have really helped me, given me pointers, supported my videos, left comments, provided feedback. It's just been great. So, sincerely, thank you. So what's next? Well, to be honest, I'm going to stop doing the Let's Play series. As much fun as I have making those videos, and as much fun as I have playing through the game in its entirety, it just takes up a lot of time, and I don't see a lot of return on those projects. Meaning, I don't see a lot of views. I've done three. I've done the Super Star Wars playthrough, the Empire Strikes Back playthrough, and the Star Wars Galactic Battlegrounds playthrough. Those are official Let's Plays, and they did decent, but they're long, and I find that the later videos in the series just don't get a lot of views. They maybe average less than 10 views per video. So it's not really feasible for me to continue to focus on long, drawn-out Let's Plays. I'm probably also going to steer away from doing or uploading streams. Meaning, I mean, I'll still import maybe highlights or funny moments from my morning streams, but I'm not going to try to stream an entire game and then upload that into like 15-minute segments. Just because, again, it's like a Let's Play; they don't get a lot of views, so I'm going to get away from that. I'm going to continue to do reviews, overviews, maybe unique perspectives about a certain game. The Let's Win It Gaming series, I feel, has the potential. I'm always up for challenges, so if you want to send me a retro game challenge, I'd love to hear it, I'd love to see it, I'd love to try it. I've got one that I'm actually kind of working on right now. I'll continue to do pickup videos, and just anything else that's kind of related to video games. Like I said, Let's Plays are going to be out. But maybe funny moments, like in my Spider-Man video. And I'll probably continue to do community videos, like the top 5 nostalgic games that's been The top 5 nostalgic games that's been circulating around here as of late. I'll probably also will work on... But I don't remember what the fuck I was talking about. They're giving me the wrap it up sign, which means, hey Emmett, shut the fuck up. Cartridge Club Game of the Month videos, yes. I'm going to try to make my videos shorter. Try to keep them to 10 minutes or less for the most part. Ideally, I'd like to shoot for making videos that are between 3 to 8 minutes. I know that sounds like arbitrary numbers, but the average viewer these days views videos for an average duration of 3 to 8 minutes, 3 to 6 minutes, somewhere in there. So I'm going to try to focus on making sure that my videos are kind of in that range, 3 to 8 minutes. Anything longer would be special occasions, challenges, stuff like that. Shorter videos obviously would be to promote something. I don't know what. Pickup videos would be really super short. The podcast thing, which I'm experimenting with, will probably... I mean, ideally, I'd like to aim to have those podcasts go for 20 minutes, because I think that's a good amount of time for people to listen to me ramble on about stupid shit. But it may take me a while to actually achieve a full 20 minutes of talking. I'm probably going to start off in the 10-minute category or the 10-minute range, and then try to progressively work my way up to about 20 minutes. Anyway, that's what's on tap for my channel. So we'll see you on down the road, and happy gaming. If you have enjoyed this video, please remember to like and subscribe. For Wrong With A View, this is Emmett. Happy gaming. I've lost it.